Progress was also made on construction for the new downtown crossing today. Five homes are being moved in Jeffersonville to make way for that bridge. WLKY's Lexi Sheen was there as the first home was picked up and moved about a mile down the road.
Crews have been preparing for the past several days to move the first of five historic homes here in Jeffersonville to their new locations within the historic district. This one on West Market Street will now make its way over to Mechanic Street. With nearly 100 crew members on hand, this historic house made its way down West Market Street, bound for a new plot of land and eventually new owners.
Everybody's been riding through, stopping, wondering, you know, where they're going to put it at. It's great.
This is one of five historic homes being relocated to make room for the Ohio River Bridges project. Bought by the state of Indiana, the houses will all remain in the old Jeffersonville Historic District.
We're real excited about the fact that finally, there's been a lot of talk about the bridge, and it's been in and out of committee, and funding's been there, funding hadn't been there, so now that it's reality, we're real excited about it and being a part of history here.
Rolling road closures will be put in place as each house is moved. Street lights will be taken down, then reinstalled, and electricity and cable TV service will also be disrupted during various times along the moving routes.
There's a lot that goes into it. We've got several utility companies here. I know we've got phone, cable, and electric, and they have a lot of, they had a lot of work to do prior to today.
It's a group effort topped off by help from police escorts. And while officials with Edwards Moving and Rigging were estimating 3 hours to get from point A to point B.
It's not a quick trip. You'll see the tires moving very slowly. There'll be a lot of stops along the way. We've got tree branches that have to be trimmed back. We've got lines that have to be dropped. We've got lines that have to be raised.
They say the main focus during these jobs is safety.
There'll be a lot of spectators. Typically, move day, it's like a parade going through town.
All of the relocations will be finished up by June 19th. That's when the homes will be minorly renovated and then auctioned off to new owners. In Southern Indiana, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.
And here's a quick look at the route each house will take. For a closer look, just visit WLKY.com. One house will be moved each week until the process is complete.